What time is it now? It's time to be wise. And it's time to be filled with the Holy Spirit. Why? Because the days are evil. For such a time as this, we must seek the Lord. We must cry out to Him. It's time to seek the Lord that He may come and rain righteousness upon you. It's a time to live in light of His return, to serve, to love, to give, to pray, to give our lives for the sake of Christ and His gospel. Let the wailing women come. Let them cry out for such a time as this.